In this video, I'm going to show you how to move your photos from your iCloud storage back to your iPhone or iPhone storage. So first things first, go into settings. Once under settings, you want to first check and make sure you have enough space on your device. So go to general here, and then under general, go to iPhone storage. And as you can see, I have about 800 gigabytes of free space, so I should be good to go. Once you've done that, you want to go back to the general settings here, and then you want to go into your iCloud account by tapping on your name at the very top of settings. Once under settings, you want to tap into iCloud right there, about midway down. And then once we are here, we then want to go right there where it says save to iCloud, where it says photos, tap into photos. Here, it's going to tell you that you now have however many photos. So for me, I have about 13,000 photos and about 1,400 videos. And it's automatically syncing, and it's syncing from this phone to iCloud or iCloud storage. Now, if you want to download and keep the originals on the device, you would then tap the option there that says download and keep originals. Right now, I have it set to optimize iPhone storage. So if it's ever low on space, there will be some times where photos or videos get dropped off my device because it knows that it's on iCloud. But if you go to download and keep originals, it's going to basically download and it's going to store every photo and video onto your device from iCloud. Now, the other way of doing this is right there where it says sync this iPhone at the very top of iCloud photos. If we check that off right there, we tap it, it goes over to the left. You will now see an option that will basically allow you to remove from iPhone. So it'll remove everything from iPhone, keeping what's on iCloud there, but it will not continue to sync. But the option you want is the one that says download photos and videos. When you do this and you tap on download photos and videos, it will automatically begin a process of downloading every photo and video from your iCloud to your device. This could take some time, obviously, with larger files and a whole bunch of files, but just go ahead and do that and wait it out. Just make sure that the amount of storage on your device is enough, because sometimes I've heard of people and read about people trying to do this. They didn't have enough storage, something got lost in translation, and they lost some photos or videos. So make sure you check that storage space just to be sure. So again, you can either uncheck that, or you can just tap on the download and keep originals options here, and that will take things from your iCloud photos and bring them down to the iOS device that you're utilizing or trying to do it on. That's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.